guests today making killer waves in pop punk, show no signs of stopping anytime soon. And today they're here to talk all about the music. Please welcome MTV School Dropout and Jaden to Fresh Out Live. Keep it going. This is absolutely wild, man. Congratulations, by the way, because not only do you have the MSG show tonight, not only are you going to perform Freak for us, but you got a new record out today. Make some noise. If you can hear me over these fans here, tell us about this record that you guys just dropped today and how it came about.
Yes, sir. It's called Dying to Be You. Can you call it? And ironically, I was in a pretty deep depression at the time and was just being honest with myself and my peers. And, you know, that ends up being a little bit relatable for everybody. So, how else do we get there?
Comparison is the thief of joy.
Yes.
We all go through it, guys. So
it's the irony of making music, though, right? You write these songs from such a dark place sometimes, and then it turns somehow into just screams in Times Square.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
that's the thing. Jaden, you've been a part of the MTV family for a minute now. Former MTV Push artist right here. Big dog. What is it about like just BSD and you guys working together? What's the chemistry? What is sort of like the bedrock of this working so well?
Interesting. Recently I've been talking to a lot of people about how I think music in general, everyone wants a moment and they're not focusing on artists as much. And these are just some of the best dudes I've ever met in my life. And I think that pays a tribute to the music, the energy behind it, that makes the difference. And so when we started spending time together, it was just inevitable. And we started making wonderful music, and so, but really it all just comes down to who they are as people. I love them, they're great.
Love is in the air. Now, just by a show of screams, anybody catch these guys on the road on tour? Now, I know you guys probably have some wild tour stories. What is one you can tell us about that would clear the airways and we can say on television?
I remember we performed Freak on tour, and one time I was like, make some noise for BSD, and then it was just Mike. Mike was left out. And I think they were getting a burrito or something. They were so sad about it, though, and they felt so bad. I was like, don't worry, everybody's got to eat sometime. Right?
Yeah. Quite literally, we had ran off to get food. We hadn't eaten that day, and so we were coming back up the property of the building, and we heard, Beauty School Dropout! We literally dropped the sacks and ran inside and got on stage.
We went through the wrong door first. We walked into the audience door first, and everyone looked at us like, and we're like,
Major L. Major L. Sorry, Jay.
Now, of course, you guys are going to rock MSG tonight. Make some noise for that. That's right. Currently on tour with Blink-182, and of course, you know, Travis Barker's the big homie for Jaden right
here. Absolutely.
What, just working with, like, just legends like that, is there a piece of advice that stands out to each of you that, you know, that they passed down and maybe that you, you know, took to heart?
Mark's always told us to keep being our authentic selves, and I think that resonates with us because that's always been the goal. That just makes the most sense, and I don't think we really know how to be anything else, unfortunately.
I think they're the best influences for that, just because like Blink is so much just themselves.
Totally.
So like having them as our like guidance is like, it's so easy.
The first time they ever came to MTV, I don't know if you guys know this, but they were naked.
Incredible. Oh, we should have done that.
I pitched that segment today, but they didn't.
Yeah, we missed an opportunity.
Yeah, I feel like we're perfect for that. Come on.
Yeah. Next time.
Scare everyone. They're like,
And then what's like just looking ahead now? I mean, past tonight, past this big tour, and of course with you, Jaden, like what's next on the horizon for you guys? Anything you can tease?
Oh man, yeah, I have a new single coming out very soon called Elevated Heartbreak. I think I can speak for both of us just because, like I said, we're best friends on stage and off stage. I think we're just trying to go global. You know, we want to reach the most people and we want to make the best impact. And so that we're just working as hard as we can to do that, you know?
Absolutely.
And stay ourselves.
Yes, absolutely. Oh.
We're going to let these guys go backstage, get ready to perform. One more round of applause, guys. Rest up. You guys got a big performance ahead, so thanks so much for coming out, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so
thanks for having us.
Jaden, BSD in the house.